It was a fun adventure, and now Craig came down that ramp the last time. So see here, this is a good thing for people to know. There's the accessible parking spots here, but then when Craig went here the other time, and it's no fault of their own, but everybody's learning as we go, that there was a vehicle blocking the ramp, so he had to wait here for about 10 minutes. Yeah, they can figure it out. And those spots are pretty small anyway, so they'll figure it out. But it's a good learning experience. And here's a view of our city further down from where we live. Okay, Craig, now we can take off these masks. Because it was really nice that we were able to get masks, because then we can spend money. This is like my favorite store, even though I never go anywhere. So this is like the second time in 2 years, I think, I've been to the store only. Yeah. Craig usually comes here.
It's good.
Craig's the shopper of the family.
This is a good store to come to.
Oh, yeah, they're really okay. Sorry about that. So, yeah, this is a great store to come to.
I'm going to put on cruise control.
So now Craig is going to switch, and hopefully we get to see this time. He's going to use the app for his eMotion M25 model wheels into cruise control. Okay, because without the cruise control, he can't get up the hill very easy. I mean, he could with assistance, but not like he can with this amazing app. His wheels have been having a bit of a squeak, and they want to take his wheels away, but right now our vendor's trying to make sure they can give him a replacement pair, because we've seen stuff on the internet that says that they get sent away to Germany sometimes. Like, we're not sure what's going to happen, so you're a little nervous about sending those wheels away without a backup pair to tide you over, because it could be months. But there's a little squeak, and he doesn't know where it's from. And oh, Craig, look. I'm just noticing. I thought you had, like, some scratches. Oh, never mind. I had some scratches on your wheel, on the plastic part. Okay, let's head over this way, because there's lots of dips. See, curbs like this, you want to be careful, because they swoop up, and then you could tip. It's very, very uneven. This is a very old part of our city. Oh, man. Very bumpy. Is that glass over there? No. Poop? Oh, tobacco. Okay. Oh, it's so incredible out here. We've had like the best summer I've ever seen, I have to say, that I can remember anyway. So Craig is going to switch to what's called cruise control. And you'll see when he gets to cruise control. Hey, okay, up here in this tree, there's a green thing. I think that is to catch bugs that don't eat this, so they don't eat this tree. I'm guessing. I think.
Yeah.
That's to catch bugs, right?
Yeah, it is.
Because it's probably a threat.
Mosquito.
Is this a silver maple? What kind of tree is this? I don't know what kind of tree.
It's a mosquito trap.
It's a mosquito trap. Oh, interesting. Okay, so I'm on the sidewalk, so it's going to be bumpier. Craig's opting for danger, living on the edge. Don't be fooled. Our life is not danger, living on the edge. But what he's doing. So far he's not switched over yet. So he's going slow. Waiting for you to switch over. So he's going to switch over to cruise control. We have a little interlude here. Traffic everywhere. Craig makes me nervous. I don't know if you can see. Here's that armory again while Craig switches over his app to cruise control. Way over there at the armory. Oh, I missed it. There's like about 5 quad runners, and then they've got a bunch of vehicles that all look the same, and of course a military green vehicle. Need to switch it over? Are you ready to go? You switched her over? So yeah, he uses gloves, because even with the gloves, his hands, I'm always whining about, Craig, your hands are sharp. So he gives one push. He still has to watch for traffic though. Be careful, Craig. So one push and he gets moving, but he needs to get his, he needs to be safer. He makes me nervous. You can tell who's been using a wheelchair longer. See, he just pushes and he keeps moving. It's really cool, but that doesn't mean he can be careless. So he's going to, let me know if it's safe to cross, Craig. Okay, where I use a joystick. And I have to hold on to my joystick, because if I let go, we stop dead. And here goes Craig. See? It's pretty amazing. I have to say, it was worth everything for that app. It was like $500 for the app, but the company, because we didn't know about all that, they actually covered it and stuff, so. Okay, move over, Craig. There's cars coming behind you. Okay, hurry up and move in. Pull in. I know, but you gotta pull in.
Morning.
Hi. Hi, good, how are you? Okay, go straight. You too! Get over, Craig. There's a vehicle coming, I think. I'm gonna hug the truck. So you wanna hug the vehicles. And you listen for vehicles behind you. And then you know to pull in. Oh, look at that house. That is a really cool house. I'm going over this way. Where are you going? He's all over the place. I'd rather face traffic. Then I can see when it's coming. So see, he's not even pushing. And he is going uphill. And depending how fast you push, like, it's so cool. It's like a, I don't know, some kind of an illusion. Like, it's
that famous singer.
You're steering with your, oh, Craig.
There he is. It's Roy Orbison.
Craig. Hey. Hi. Rihanna. All right. Yes, that was a local famous singer, Rodney Brown, in our small town. Oh, and look at this lovely mountain ash tree. You see that? Mountain ash berries are really pretty. They're like red. I hope you can see that. I can't see what I'm doing. Yeah, Craig's still going up that hill. Like, one push is all it takes. You're steering with your bum? He's actually steering with his butt. Who knew you'd have such a talented butt? Ooh, there's a nice red car over there. I'm not a big car person, but there's certain cars I do like. It is amazing. Like, he can just keep on going. I wonder if our little friend is on the ground still. It is amazing. So it is way worth it if you live in a hill. We live in the land of hills. Like, I'm talking, like, he just came up that hill. That is, it looks like a drop off. It's so long. Like, we're in the land of hills, and it is definitely way worth it if you live in a hilly land to get the M25, the emotion M25s, with, of course, with the app. Without the app, you wouldn't be able to use it. And now he's going to switch. Okay, you need to move over because you're in the middle of the lane. Please don't annoy drivers. Then they'll think, those people in wheelchairs, they drive like lunatics. They're dangerous. You're giving us a bad name, Craig. Plus, I don't like making things dangerous. That's my basic reason. So this is familiar. I filmed this area so many times. And this is an apartment building way up there. It's a condo now. All right. And it's grasshopper season, I see. And let's go see if our buddy's still on the ground. So, yeah, this has been fun. Spontaneous adventures are better than no adventures. And we're not exactly adventure people. I'm not looking for a head, Craig. I was getting all hungry in that store. That store smelled amazing. Hello. And the store we were in, Maltesies, it smelled amazing. It smelled like garlic, and they said it was probably the sausages, maybe. It's so good, because they have a meat counter as well. Look at the happy sunflowers. Oops.